terms of our currency, we are fully integrated into the monetary policy. Fiscal stabilization authority, and again, we recall it as well. Ministers are appointed by a commission where there is absolutely no political interference. And the judges vote from island to island. So in terms of that, we are fully integrated. We have a final court, which is all the Caribbean Court of Justice now final court review. The presentation express now takes 90 days, and then there will be second reading, because any other interference apart from our own market, like before the Brexit, we have bought companies that can pass up due diligence between our capital, between the islands, our capital. We can form companies with a business unit and that. So we have different rate of tariff and duty that have come from outside. We are doing well as far as that's concerned. But we still have issues.